This channel has been established for visually impaired people. For the visually impaired people, voice narration and a written expression are also provided for the hearing impaired. Don't forget to subscribe to our channel. Rhabanus Maurus Magnentius c. 780 the 4th of February 856, also known as Hrabanus or Rhabanus, was a Frankish Benedictine monk and theologian who became Archbishop of Mainz in Germany. He was the author of the Encyclopaedia de Rerum Naturis on the natures of things. He also wrote treatises on education and grammar and commentaries on the Bible. He was one of the most prominent teachers and writers of the Carolingian age, and was called Praeceptor Germaniae, or the Teacher of Germany. In the most recent edition of the Roman Martyrology Martyrologium Romanum, 2004, pp. 801 he received was ordained a deacon at Benedictine Abbey of Fulda in Hesse, where he had been sent to school and had become a monk at the insistence of Ratgar, his abbot. He went together with Haimon later of Halberstadt to complete his studies at Tours. There he studied under Alcuin, who in recognition of his diligence and purity gave him the surname of Maurus, after the favorite disciple of Benedict, Saint Maurus. Returning to Fulda, in 803 he was entrusted with the principal charge of the abbey school, which under his direction became one of the most preeminent centers of scholarship and book production in Europe, and sent forth such pupils as Walafrid Strabo, Servetus Lupus of Ferreres, and O.T.F. Ritt of Weissenberg. It was probably at this period that he compiled his excerpt from the Grammar of Prishon, a popular textbook during the Middle Ages. According to Butler's Lives of the Saints, Rhabanus ate no meat and drank no wine. In 814 Rhabanus was ordained a priest shortly afterwards, apparently on account of disagreement with Abbot Ratgar. He withdrew for a time from Fulda. This banishment has long been understood to have occasioned a pilgrimage to Palestine, based on an allusion in his commentary on Joshua. However, the passage in question is taken from Origen's homily XIV in Librum Jesu Nave. Hence, it was Origen, not Rhabanus, who visited Palestine. Rhabanus returned to Fulda in 817 on the election of a new abbot, Igil, and at Igil's death in 822, Rhabanus himself became abbot. He handled this position efficiently and successfully, but in 842 he resigned so as to have greater leisure for study and prayer, retiring to the neighboring monastery of St. Petersburg in 847. Rhabanus was constrained to return to public life when he was elected to succeed Otger as Archbishop of Mainz. He died at Winkel on the Rhine in 856. Hymns. Rhabanus composed a number of hymns, the most famous of which is the Veni Creator Spiritus. This is a hymn to the Holy Spirit often sung at Pentecost and at ordinations. It is known in English through many translations, including Come, Holy Ghost, Our Souls Inspire, Come, Holy Ghost, Creator Blessed, and Creator Spirit, by whose aid Veni Creator Spiritus was used by Gustav Mahler as the first chorale of his Eighth Symphony. Another of Rhabanus' hymns, Christ, the Fair Glory of the Holy Angels, Christe, Sanctorum Decus Angelorum, sung for the commemoration of Saint Michael and all angels, and to include the archangels Gabriel and Raphael, is found in English translation in the hymnal 1982 of the Episcopal Church, and was harmonized by Ralph Vaughan Williams' works in Honorum Sancte Crucis, 13th century, Biblioteca Medicea Lorenziana, Florence. Rhabanus' works, many of which remain unpublished, comprise commentaries on Scripture, Genesis to Judges, Ruth, Kings, Chronicles, Judith, Esther, Canticles, Proverbs, Wisdom, Sirach, Jeremiah, Lamentations, Ezekiel, Maccabees, Matthew, the Epistles of St. Paul, including Hebrews, and various treatises relating to doctrinal and practical subjects, including more than one series of homilies in De Institution Clericorum. He brought into prominence the views of Augustine and Gregory the Great as to the training which was requisite for a right discharge of the clerical function. One of his most popular and enduring works is a spectacular collection of poems centered on the cross, called De Laudibus Sancte Crucis, a set of highly sophisticated poems that present the cross and, in the last poem, Rhabanus himself kneeling before it in word and image. Even in numbers among the others may be mentioned the De Universo Libri XXII, Sive Etymologiarum Opus, a kind of dictionary or encyclopedia, heavily dependent upon Isidore of Seville's Etymologies, designed as a help towards the typological, historical and mystical interpretation of Scripture, the De Sacris Ordinibus, the De Disciplina Ecclesiastica and the Martyrologium. All of them are characterized by erudition he knew even some Greek and Hebrew. In the annals of German philology, a special interest attaches to the Glossaria Latino Theodisca A Commentary, Super Porphyrium, printed by Cousin in 1836 among the Ouvrages Inédites de Bellard, and assigned both by that editor and by Haurau to Rhabanus Maurus, is now generally believed to have been the work of a disciple. In 2006, Germans marked the 1150th anniversary of his death, especially in Mainz and in Fulda. Highlights of the celebrations included the display of Codex Vaticanus Reginensis Latinus 124, an extremely rare loan by the Vatican to Mainz of a spectacular manuscript containing De Laudibus Sancte Crucis. The anniversary also saw the publication of no fewer than 3 book-length studies of Maurus and his work Bibliography. The first nominally complete edition of the works of Hrabanus Maurus was that of Georges Colvener Cologne, 6 vols fol, 1627. The opera Omnia Form vols CVII CXII of Mins Petrologia Cursus Completus. The De Universo is the subject of Compendium der Naturwissenschaften und der Schule zu Fulda im X Jahrhundert Berlin, 1880. Recent critical editions are available of some of his works: De Sermonum Proprietate Sive Opus De Universo, edited by Priscilla Troop, 2 vols Charlotte, V. Martyrologium Liber de Computo, edited by J. McCullough and W. Stevens, Corpus Christianorum, Continuatio Medievalis 44. Turnhout, Breppels, 1997. Hrabanus Maurus, De Institution Clericorum, Studien und Edition, Freiburger Beträg zur Mittelalterlichen Geschichte 7. Frankfurt am Main, 1996. An edition with German translation of the De Institution Clericorum is listed as in preparation by Breppels Publications on the occasion of the 1150th anniversary of his death. Hans-Jürgen Kotzer, ed., Rhabanus Maurus, Auf den Spuren eines Carolingischen Gelehrten Mainz, Philipp von Zabern, 2006. ISBN 3-8053-3613-6-120. Pages, 77. Color Ills, 8b. W. Ills contains full color illustrations of Maurus's cross poems and their transcriptions and partial translations. Stephanie Harlander, Rhabanus Maurus zum Kennenlernen, ein Lesbuch mit einer Einführung in sein Leben und Werk Publikationen Bistum Mainz Darmstadt, Wissenschaftliche Buchgesellschaft, 2006. ISBN 978-3-934450-24-0-184. Pages, many. B. W. Ills collection of texts by Maurus translated into German, with extensive introduction to Maurus's life and work. Franz J. Felton, ed., Hrabanus Maurus, Gelehrter, Abt von Fulda und Erzbischof von Mainz. Mainz, Publikationen Bistum Mainz, 2006. ISBN 978-3-934450-26-4. 196 pages, 4. Color Ills collection of historical essays. See also Raymond Kotje, 2012. Verzeichnis der Handschriften mit den Werken des Hrabanus Maurus, Hansch Buchhandlung, Hanover. ISBN 978-3-7752-1134-5. Translation, Index of Manuscripts with the Works of Hrabanus Maurus, compiled by Raymond Kotje, Professor Emeritus, University of Bonn, Germany. References AB, Rhabanus Maurus, Hymnary Troop, Hrabanus Maurus, De Universo, Volume 1, PX The Hymnal 1940 Companion, New York, The Church Pension Fund 1940 carat number 282 in the Hymnal 1982, Church Publishing Incorporated, New York carat newly edited by Detlev Zimpel. See Bibliography carat a new publication, occasioned by the 1250th anniversary of his death and the display in Mainz of the famous Vatican manuscript Reg Lot 124, contains many full-color illustrations of some of the poems, as well as textual and visual explanations. Hans-Jürgen Kotzer, Rhabanus Maurus, Auf den Spuren eines Carolingian Gelehrten Mainz, Philipp von Zabern, 2006. Images of these poems copied from the Vatican MS can also be found at this site. AAIJ, Michel May, 2009. Continental Business, Rhabanus Maurus, The Praeceptor Germaniae, on the 1150th anniversary of his death. The Heroic Age 12. ISSN Library, Hrabanus Maurus Repertorium, Historical Sources of the German Middle Ages, Geschichtsquellen des Deutschen Mittelalters. BNF, CB12120736Z. Data MusicBrainz, 33B5B2EO7789-4B8BB6DC 689B325547C7NLA, 47753468.